quiet. In the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. In the quiet, in the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. When you call, I won't refuse. Each new day again, I'll choose. In the quiet, in the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. In the quiet, in the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. When you call, I won't refuse. Each new day again, I'll choose. When you call, I won't refuse. Each new day again, I'll choose when you call. When you call, I won't. Crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring praise. There is no one else for me. None but Jesus. Crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring you praise. In the quiet, in the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. In the quiet, the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. When you call, when you call, I won't refuse. Each new day again, I'll choose. When you call, when you call, I won't refuse. Each new day again, I'll choose. There is no one, there is no one else for me. None but you. Crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. There is no one else for me. None but Jesus. Crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. I live for you. In the chaos, in confusion, I know you're sovereign still. In the moment of my weakness, you give me grace to do your will. In the chaos, in the chaos, in confusion, I know you're sovereign still. In the moment of my weakness, you give me grace to do your will. When you call, I won't delay. And this my song through all days, when you call, oh, when you call, I won't delay. And this my song through all my days. There is no one else for me, none but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. There is no one else for me, none but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. Sing in the cave. In the chaos, in confusion, I know you're All my delight is in you, Lord. All of my hope, all of my strength, all my delight is in you, Lord. All my delight is in you, Lord. All of my hope, all of my strength, all my delight is in you, Lord. Forevermore, and all my delight, all my delight is in you, Lord. All of my hope, all of my strength, all my delight is in you, Lord. Forevermore. So there is no, there is no one else for me, none but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring you praise. There is no one else for me, none but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring him praise. And our affection, our devotion, poured out at the feet of Jesus. Our affection, our devotion, poured out on the feet of Jesus. Our affection, our devotion, poured out on the feet of Jesus. Our affection, our devotion, poured out on the feet of Jesus. Our affection, our devotion, poured out on the feet of Jesus. Our affection, our devotion, poured out on the feet of Jesus. We love you. Oh, how we love you. You are
Jesus, we love you. Oh, oh,
Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the one now. Our hearts adore Jesus. Jesus, we love you. Oh, how we love you. You are the our love to you. all you've done and who you are, Jesus. For all you've done and who you are, Jesus. We confess our love to you. We confess our love to you. To the only one who is worthy, to the only one who is worthy, we pour out our love to you, we pour out our love to you, to the only one who is worthy, to the only one who is worthy, we pour out our love to you, we pour out our love to you, and our affection, our devotion poured out on the feet of Jesus, our affection, our devotion poured out on the feet of Jesus, our affection, our devotion poured out on the feet of Jesus, our affection, our devotion poured out on the feet of Jesus, on the precious feet of Jesus. Pour out our love, pour out our devotion to you. To the only one who's worthy, to the only one who's worthy of our praises and our love and devotion. You alone, you alone, Jesus. Thank you. You're the name above all names. There is none like you, Jesus. There is none higher than you, Jesus. On the throne, reigning over us. Reigning over us. Set you on the highest place. There is only one worthy one. That's you, Jesus. He set you on the throne. He set you on the throne of our hearts. Set you on the throne of our hearts. We see you rightly, God. We see you rightly, Jesus. None greater than you, none higher than you. Alone, oh, reigning over us.
Jesus,
there is none like you.
We are now going into a time of prayer and singing from the Word of God. This morning, we will be reading from Psalms 1, verses 1 to 6. I encourage you to find it in your Bible and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray through Psalms 1. Psalms chapter 1, verse 1. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the wicked, nor stands in the way of the sinners, nor sits in the seat of scoffers. Lord, you desire for our paths to be straight. God, that we would keep our eyes fixed on you, that we would not look to the left and to the right, that we would not allow even the slightest desire for wickedness, for immorality to take root into our lives. God, instead of looking towards worldly measures and standards, God, help us to seek righteousness. God, that we would not sit idly listening to scoffers speak out against truth and justice, but let us be active, God. Our voices, God, to be justice, to speak out against atrocities that are taking place in the world. God, that we would be the standard. Lord, help us not to wait on sinners. God, they keep us from the path. They hinder us from our journey. And they tempt us. God, we want to look to you in all things. God, we focus on you, our light, our joy. God, you are our happiness.
Help us to live by your Spirit, not of the flesh. We want to hear how you lead us. We want to hear your voice and only your voice. In the midst of all the other voices around me, help me to hear so clearly only your voice. I want to live by your Spirit. I want to live by your Spirit. I want to live with your leading of my life. I know only you can lead best. You know what's best for. You know what's best for me. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your love. 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 Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your love. 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 Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your love. 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 Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your justice. Lead me in your righteousness. Lead me in your love. Lead me in your love. Lead me in your love. Lead me in your love.
Psalms chapter 1, verse 2. But his delight is in the law of the Lord. And on his law, he meditates day and night. Lord,
may we make your word a priority. God, that it would sink down deep. That your word would be ever fixed on our mind. God, as it brings forth the truth about you, who you are, your steadfast love, your unfailing mercy. God, your heart for the downtrodden, your desire for justice. God, let it well up within us. That it just pours forth from our lips. In all moments, in all seasons, God, that we would offer up
praise upon praise to you. God, a delight. God, joy would well up within us as we focus on your word. God, the never-ending goodness of your word. Help us to be people who delight in your word.
Proud God, you are proud of not what I can do, but who I am, who I am. You delight in who I am. Blessed is he who loves the Lord. Blessed is he who loves the Word. Loves the word. Give us strength, God. Give us revelation to go deep. Take us deeper today. Take us deeper today in your word.
Delight is in you, Lord. My delight is in the one who spoke the words on your heart, God. My delight is in your Son, Jesus. How could I forget what he's done for me? I will remember day and night and day, of the new life I have because of Jesus, because of Jesus. I will remember him. I will meditate on him day and night. I won't forget, but I will remember Jesus. How could I forget any moment? And I choose to remember his great love. What he overcome, what he overcame for me. So I will remember his great love. Oh, of his life, of his death, of his resurrection. I will remember, I will remember. In every circumstance, I will remember. In the highs and the lows, oh, I will remember Jesus. I will remember him day and night, night and day. I will remember Jesus. I will remember day and night day. I won't forget Jesus. I won't forget Jesus. Oh, I will remember, I will meditate on him. Day and night, night and day, I will remember. I will remember Jesus, what he did for me, where he is right now on the throne. I will remember.
Psalms chapter 1, verses 3 and 4. He is like a tree planted by streams of water that yields its fruit in its season, and its leaf does not wither. In all that he does, he prospers. The wicked are not so, but are like chaff that the wind drives away. God, as we delight in your law, it produces fruit. God, fruit that allows those that encounter us to be nourished. God, help us to stay grounded in your deep streams of living water. In times of drought, storms, seasons that would try to shake us, our roots are steadfast in you, the source. God, may all that we do
for your kingdom and for the faith, God, that it would prosper. God, not to lift and exalt ourselves, God, but to bring you glory. God, to bring your kingdom ever nearer. You painstakingly planted us. You are our source and the person who cares for us. God, we thank you.
Confidence in you, not on my own, not in myself. I recognize that I can't do it on my own. I need you, I need your leadership. Cause it's you who plants me. You who plants me by streams of living water. It's only you who can do this. I can't do it on my own. I've tried to again and again on my own, but failed over and over again. And now I recognize I can't do it on my own. I need you, I need you to do it. So my confession is, my confidence is no longer in myself. My confidence is in you, God. My confidence is no longer in myself or anyone else. My confidence is in you, God. So plant me, root me deep in you, root me deep in your word. There I know, have life, have true life, everlasting life through you and in you. I'll never be thirsty again. I will never be thirsty again. I won't have any worries again. I trust you. I trust you. Confidence is in you. Confidence is in you.
Psalms chapter 1, verse 5 through 6. Therefore, the wicked will not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous, for the Lord knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked will perish. Lord, may our hearts never run cold or harden itself to you. Like a tree planted beside still waters that drinks in the nourishment. God, may we be malleable. May we be soft. May we continue to drink from your stream. God, that we would not become rigid. God, keep us on the way of righteousness. God, the way is narrow, but it keeps us from so much harm. You prepared it, God, to help us avoid the snares and traps, the thieves and the hijackers. God, those who would come against us. God, you prepared the way because you know just what we need. May we continue to stand firm. To keep our eyes directed to you.
In times of trial, in times of struggle, in times of persecution, I know the Lord knows my way. The Lord knows my way. In times of trial, in times of struggle, I am blessed by following the Lord. You lead me, Lord. I don't have to do a thing. You lead me, Lord, and I don't have to worry. You know my path, Lord. Unshakable, I am unmovable in you. I am like a tree, I am like a tree. I am unshakable, I am unmovable. And in due time, and in due season, make all things beautiful. In due season, I yield fruit by your grace. And you promise prosperity. You promise blessings, but God, it may not look like what I have thought. You promise blessings, God, and have it your way. Have it your way, Lord. It may not look like what I expected. It may not look like what I imagined. imagine, but God, you know my way. But God, you know my heart. So lead me. So lead me in the place of delight. Lead me in the place of delight. Lead me to the place of trust. Unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable, I am immovable. I am unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable in you, God. I am immovable, I am unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable in you, God. I am immovable. Unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable, I am immovable, I am unshakable in you, God. I am immovable, I am unshakable.
I am immovable, 'cause my God is immovable. I'm unshakable, 'cause my God makes me strong. It's you who makes me strong. It's you who roots me deep. It's you who plants me. It's you who makes me strong. In every season, it's you who makes me strong. When I am in you, God, when I am firmly planted in you, no season, no storm can shake me. No storm, nothing can shake me. And I know that I won't be moved. I won't be moved. 'Cause you are making me strong. Makes me strong. I am immovable 'cause of you, 'cause you make me strong. even in a season I don't see an end to the storm. I know in the end I'll be standing, 'cause it's you who makes me strong. Even when I don't understand, even when the storm is long, I know in the end that you are faithful. I know in the end I'll be standing still, I'll be standing strong, 'cause you hold me up. You're the one who holds me up. I don't stand on my own strength, and I recognize it's you who makes me strong. It's you who makes me strong. And I will believe, I will stay in a place of faith. I will believe that I'll be standing still, 'cause you're holding. And I know the storm will pass, and I know the tune will pass, 'cause it's you who holds me, it's you who holds me, it's you who holds me through the storm. Oh, it's you who holds me up. Oh, it's you who holds me up. Trust in you and not in my own, not in myself, 'cause I know if I do that I will fall. So I put my trust and my confidence in you. You're so much stronger than I am, God. Trust is in you, God. Trust is in the solid rock. My trust is in the one who plants me, sets me up, strengthens me.
God, true delight can only come from you. God, in this moment, in this season, God, we rejoice to be in your presence. God, thank you for being so thick and present here right now. God, may your word continue within us. God, to stir up new things. God, to renew visions, hopes, and dreams. God, we thank you for this time in your word. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Song we could ever sing, worthy of all. all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Sing worthy. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you, Jesus. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. And hold. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. and I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you, oh Lord, and I will not be shaken, and I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you, oh Lord, and I will not be shaken. I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you, oh Lord, and I will not be shaken. And I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you, oh Lord, and I will not be shaken.
Now, we will be transitioning into a time of intercession through prayer topics. This morning, we will be praying for North Korea. Specifically, we will be praying for renewed love to take root. I encourage you to come in agreement with me as I lead out in prayer. Then follow my prayers with your own intercession. Lord,
We pray for renewed love. God, for family. The government tries so hard to bring division and discord between family members when any of them try to separate, try to run away. God, we ask for renewed love. God, that their hearts would not be filled with bitterness. God, if it is, that they would release that. And God, for miraculous love to replace it, a compassion. Lord, we pray for a turning of hearts to return back to their families. For vision and desire, God, to equip their loved ones. For those that have escaped, Lord, that you would not harden their hearts to the situation in North Korea. God, that they would not turn their eye away from their loved ones, but God, that they would earnestly pray and seek your heart. God, that compassion would rise up within them. Let us pray. Lord, we pray for old resentments of leaders and of the government. God, to not take root. but God, to be replaced, God, with compassion and mercy for those who would try to bring them harm. Lord, that they would desire to lift up these leaders, to lift up their government. God, that they would be full of your grace and not bear any hatred or animosity towards their country, God, but instead a desire to see peace and your kingdom established there. May love awaken to the fullness of the Father's heart for North Korea. Let us pray.
Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. You prophesy that hope would rise. You prophesy hope rise. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. You prophesy hope rising. You prophesy hope rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy hope rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy hope rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy hope rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy hope rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy hope rising. We prophesy that hope is 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 rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy that hope is rising. 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 Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy that hope is rising. We prophesy that hope is rising. Let them know the day is coming. Let them know the day is near. We prophesy that hope is rising. We prophesy that hope is rising.
Lord, we pray for an intense inquisitiveness to know foreign cultures and to learn about them, to, God, well up within the people of North Korea, even though they are continually taught propaganda against the nations. God, we pray that you would, God, place a heart upon them for the world. God, that they would want to foster connections, to establish relationships with people outside of North Korea. God, that they would have a desire that would ultimately lead to the world knowing more about you. God, to eventually see the churches of the world knitted together as one, to be united in all intentions as we pray for your kingdom to come. God, may the North Korean people feel that burden. Let us pray. God, so many generations have come to know you in North Korea. But God, we don't want them to have a mediocre love for you, God, one that is based on their family, God, but one that is established in knowing who you are. God, an intimate relationship with you, God, that continues to foster, God, a depth, an awe. God, that they would continually delight in your word. God, they would rejoice even in the midst of suffering. God, that there would be faithfulness in persevering. May they not grow weary while doing your work. And God, that you would bring about a boldness within them, a courageous heart for you to stand firm. Let us pray.
Strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. Your love is strong and steadfast, Jesus. For your people.
Lord, may the North Koreans experience a double portion of your love. God, that it would just consume their hearts and their minds. Lord, that they would not be so preoccupied with the things that would try to bring them down. But God, that their eyes would be fixed on you, on your kingdom. God, keep them close until the time when you break all that would try to separate these two nations. In Jesus' name, we pray.